This piece doesn't have a name, but it was inspired by a DJ named Yaeji, and I'll post a song that I was listening to throughout this process in the description below. I don't really have anything more to say for this painting other than I just got lost in the mood and the music of something like introspective clubbing, and that's the idea that I wanted to portray in this painting. You see this theme also in other music like Stromae, for example, or even Joji. You might know Joji if you know 88 Rising. But for this painting, I just went with the flow. I did everything that I'm used to. I used the same colors that I use in a lot of my paintings and used the lighting, backlit lighting like I usually do. And didn't think too much about the structure of the face. I just went ahead and drew.
Tay, ibig daw kayong makausap sa eskwela.
Bakit?
Kasi huwag itay. Tinanong ako kung sino ang pumatay kay Lapu-Lapu.
Oh.
Ang sabi ko, hindi ako. Ngayon, kayo ang gustong makausap. Lagot kayo, tay. Teka! Bakit ako? Lalong hindi ako pumatay galapurapo. Anong malay ko ron?
Itay, kayo na lang ho ang pag-asa ko. Kinakailangan sumama kayo sa akin. Dahil pag hindi kayo sumama sa akin, may expelled ako. Kinakailangan magpaliwanag kayo, Itay.
Kung kinakailangan magpaliwanag, edi puntahan natin. Halika.
Kaya na.